We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. Coming up, we've got Ranger Suarez gets the ball in game three of the series. What do you have for us on him, Danny?
Hey, we look a lot at numbers from starting pitchers, walks they have so far. Through the first five games, they're 2-3. D-Row, getting to 500 on this homestand is certainly one thing they'd like to do here today.
Yeah, they can salvage a little bit right now. They can walk out of here today with a smile on their face if they can get this back to 500.
Left side. He's got it. And he'll reach first as they can't make the play. Into the box, Yordan Alvarez.
Walker pick up a hit here. He's going to put that cleanup guy in a really good position to do some damage in this first inning.
Flores is there, and there are two away now. Next up for the Stros, Jorge Soler. We take a look there. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Jose Urquidy will do the pitching in game three of the series. Dan, any thoughts?
This guy's a pretty good pitcher, and I was looking through his stats, and one thing jumped out of me. A sub.
Loud contact by Mookie, and a ball carrying well to left field. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. A solo home run there for Mookie. 34 home runs now on the year. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0. Like one. And he's carrying a batting average of just over 300. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Right fielder coming on. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Digging in, Kyle Lewis. High in the air, carrying well out to deep center. Center fielder looking up. Gone! So it's a solo shot to dead center. 32 now for the season, as it's now a 2-0 ball game. Here's Joey Gallo now. Good change up in the dirt, strike three. And he makes the throw to first. Gallo is retired, two down now. Next will be the designated hitter, Andy Rodriguez. That's lifted the other way out to left. Left fielder is on the move. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Here's Carlos Correa now.
Hey, we're still in the early.
Grounded to short, scooped up. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Into the box now, Matt Theis. Here comes the first pitch. A bouncer to the left side, but that finds its way through for a base hit. He takes the turn and heads for second. And he'll reach second now with one away.
Just go
one. 261 the average coming into action here. Six. Drilled on the ground is short. Reined in. Throw in time at first for out number two. Digging in.
Ross Adol.
Tying run at the plate. The 0-1. Ripped on the ground to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is. Now batting, Fernando Tatis Jr., a real threat with the bat, of course.
Do it better than this guy. Not a lot of pitches. One of the things I like, he's in attack mode from the first pitch of every at bat.
Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. At the plate,
that would let that pitch go by.
Hit on the ground out to short, fielded cleanly, and that's the second out. Now in the box, Ryan O'Hearn. Ground ball right into the ship. Kingery's there. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that in. At the plate. plate, Israel Pineda. And he'll start out their half of the first pitch of the at-bat. Ground ball right side. He's got it. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play.
Batters in the game, you live for situations like this.
Ball four.
Ball four.
Stepping up now, Miles. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now. Ready for an. Swinging a soft liner. Throw to second for the force out, and the side is retired.
To securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build.
3-2 pitch. And good patience exercised as he works out the walk to lead off the home half of the third. Fly ball out to straightaway right.
Adolph
is there to put it away for route number one. In now, Hunter Dozier. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away.
Well, his struggles continue. It's been a rough go of it at the plate with him,
and to have you call that high fastball.
Hit back up the middle. Scooped up. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first, saves an error. So striding in, Jorge Soler. He's 0 for 1. To third, Dozier picks it up. Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. So the base is empty here with. High in the air out to center field. Betts has a read on it. Two gone. Stepping into the box, Matt Theis. The 1-2. Is swung on and missed. He got him. One. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And up the bat. High in the air into shallow left center. Alvarez comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for route number one. Riding in once again. And first pitch on its way. Pulled high in the air out to right field.
Adolph
is back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. So bases are empty here with two. Here it comes. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning.
Seeing out of their at-bats right now. He said they're as far too often they've been swinging at pitches outside the strike zone. That's leading to a lot of soft contact and easy outs. So the focus going forward is on shrinking the zone and forcing the opposing pitching to throw more.
Corner, it's 0-1. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
That was a stone cold take.
Now that's popped up. Dozier in foul ground. One away. So striding forward this point. Liner toward right center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And this gets to the wall now out in front of the Texas bullpen. And the runner scores all the way from first as they try and chip away at their deficit. It's now a two. To walk in his last trip. Grounded weakly to the left. Sanders out number two. Settling in now, Miles Straw. And there's a base hit on the line. The relay. Throw to second, and he's out. That'll end the inning. Five.
Not fully commit. The body was out in front on a great changeup right there. But he was able and strong enough to keep his hands back.
So it was a strikeout swinging. Wilmer Flores is retired for the. Fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. Standing in, Mitch Garver. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring forth. He pulls this one into right, and that'll get by and on through towards the wall. And this will get all the way to the wall now. And the Astros get something started right away. It's a leadoff double. Strike one. No hits to this point. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. He's able to ride this one high and deep toward right center. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. Throw to second, but he's in there as they jump ahead with a run score ball for ball one. He's hitless in his two at bat. A ball and no strikes. Here it is. On the ground to third. Dozier brings it in, and that's out number one. Standing in, Matt Sykes. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Throw gets him, two down. So a runner at second, two down now.
Leave that situation.
High pop up. O'Hearn shading to his right. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Astros. Framber Valdez enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and that'll
behind that fastball. Great job on the mound using the curveball to set up the heater.
And they could go either way now, I suppose. And that one skips up over the wall. And that brings in Hunter Dozier. Now a ball lying toward the alley in left center. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. At the plate, Kyle Lewis. Taken high and deep to right. It'll die on the warning track as the catch is made. And here comes the runner from third. And that lead disappears with it as this is now a 3-3 ball game. So. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away. Stepping up to the
guarantee you something's over the heart of the plate. You have to be aggressive in the zone right here.
And that's low, ball four. Digging in now, Fernando. The set and the 2-2. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. Trevor May is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven. All set for the start of the inning and standing in.
Coming out of the bullpen in this one, if he can keep the ball around the knees like that.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. Lewis arranged to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first out. Trying to pick things up where we left off. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Back up the middle and in for a base hit.
Hey, not a bad pitch right there.
One ball, no strikes to count. A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two.
There with those two early count sliders, but now he finds himself in a situation where he's
and he turns this one around high and deep to center field. A leap, but it's off his glove. Pineda rounds the corner and is headed home, and the runner will score from first, and a relay to the plate, and he will score on the inside the park home run. And so with a left-handed hitter waiting, they'll go to their own left-hander out of the bullpen. At the plate now, Yordan Alvarez.
He can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
And strike three called as he says, you got to be kidding. Matt Barnes gets gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the history against this pitcher. And this is pop foul, but perhaps playable behind first.
Thice
is over, and he puts it away for the first down. Stepping in and red. Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run. So it's a solo shot to dead center. Home run number 16 for him on the year. As they pull within one here, it's now a 5-4 game. All 1-0 comes into this at bat 0-1.
Beautifully thrown splitter right there. High 80s down in the zone. Looks like a fastball coming, and then boom, the bottom falls out of it. Terrific pitch.
So we got him swinging. Mitch Garver. 2-2. He swung on and missed strike three. But not before they're able to at least get one back on the solo home run. Ready to begin the eighth, and that'll bring up Jorge Soler. High in the air out to center field. Betts on the run. And he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. Now at the plate. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Betts has a read on it. And he makes the catch for the second out. So digging in now. The 1-0. There's a line drive, base hit to left field. Legs churning, he's headed for second. And now he'll get into scoring position with two away. On his way into the ballgame now, as he'll be making his 50th appearance of the year. In now, Scott Kingery, 50 mark. Hit on the ground out to short, reined in. And not too shabby out of the pen, takes just two. Ryan Pressly is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Stepping in.
Yeah, Matty B, this is one of those that you kind of scratch your head and you go, wow, you hit the ball off.
Swing, high drive, left field and deep. That one is out of here. This game is tied. Solo shot here to left, and we are tied again. Standing in now, Kyle Lewis.
The bench.
The 1-2. Swing and a long drive again. This one to deep center. Strong is going to get back, and he'll put this one away on the warning track for the first down. So that brings up the big
mound right now. You want to try to hit that outside corner, and there's a pretty good chance you'll get him to roll over something.
But that finds its way through for a base hit.
Man, it looked like the pitcher was trying to get him to go fishing in a pitch out of the strike zone. He went for it, all right, but he managed to catch all of that.
Hitter sights. Let's see if he buries something in the dirt right here.
And this one's in the dirt. Throw goes to third. And, oh, they say he beat the throws. From the belt. Kicks and deals. Fielded cleanly. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. Not much.
And get himself into a 3-0 count.
Three balls, no strikes. And he won't even have to take the bat off its moorings. A four-pitch walk here. Ball. And this ball's pretty well struck. High and deep to left field. And they have taken the lead. So a three-run blast to straightaway left. As they jump ahead by three. Austin McCullough enters here looking to get the final out before the ninth inning. Into the box, Ryan O'Hearn. And he strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as this side is with. Jose Leclerc comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Now at the plate, Ross Adolph.
He could lose his heart. That changeup he throws is in the high 80s to go along with that good heater.
And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. Coming to the plate now, Israel Pineda. Full count, here it comes. Lifted into center field. Betts has a read on it. And he makes the catch for the second out. So the batting order turns over now inside. Two out here in the ninth. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Throw on to first is in time to get him. And the Rangers have bounced back from losing the opener to take games 2 and 3 of this series. And this one is over. 8-5 tonight. The Rangers came through late, taking the lead in the eighth to secure the victory.